by players for players.
Did you know that the modern poker tournament is less than 40 years old? And it can be said to be the brainchild of three different persons. Let's go back in time to 1970 in Las Vegas, when the very first World Series of Poker is hosted by none other than Benny Binion, the owner of the famous Binion's Horseshoe Casino there. And he assembled all the big and famous poker players at the time to take part in a series of cash games. Remember, there was no tournament. There was just a series of cash games. And afterwards, the players voted for who was the best player. And the vote fell on Johnny Moss. But the next year, 1971, somebody had came up with the great thought. And that man was a Los Angeles journalist called Ted Thackeray, working for Los Angeles Times. And he suggested to Benny Binion that why don't we play a poker tournament where the blinds go up every hour, every 2 hours, something like that. But the increasing blinds will guarantee that we'll eventually have a winner. And the third man was Amarillo Slim, later became a world champion himself, who also suggested that everybody start with the same amount of chips. And thus the very first poker tournament was born. May 1971, in Las Vegas, Binion's Horseshoe, just seven players took part, and the winner was, once again, Johnny Moss. And that's how it all started.
By players, for players.